Well, Wednesday is traditionally archival stuff. Like, I've been going back through the past and digging up lots of cool media, like 360 movies were big blog one to 200, and then talking to buttons. I didn't quite get that, but I got about 2/3 of it. Maybe someday I get the rest. There's too much be followed on my page, but I can't get them. Anyway, one thing that bugs me when I go over is my musicals. When I was in high school, grade 11 and 12. So, get the ducking right this time. Where one track gets quieter, and another one gets louder.
Well, Pippin, I guess you finally realized what we knew from the start.
What's that?
That your search for perfection and fulfillment was doomed from the start. Nothing ever turns out the way you think it's going to. It's all flawed in one way or another.
Isn't that true?
Nothing has been completely fulfilling now, Pippin, has it? Has it?
No. I guess there's nothing.
Wait a minute, there is something.
There is?
But the only completely perfect act in our repertoire, the finale.
Become a glorious synthesis of life and death.
And life again.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the great Pippin in our grand finale, never before seen on a public stage.
Look, if this finale is so spectacular, why don't one of you do it?
We're just ordinary, run-of-the-mill people.
Yeah.
You're everyday men and women that keep this old world spinning.
Yeah.
Hell, we're nothing.
No.
But you, Pippin, you're an extraordinary human being with extraordinary aspirations and dreams.
You deserve an extraordinary climax.
An unparalleled finale.
It's everything you've been looking for.
Your dream.
Complete ultimate
perfection, like the sun blazing in the sky.
The sun, I didn't see it.
thunderous applause.
Think of the word of mouth.
Think about your life, man.
We apologize for our inability to bring you the finale that we promised.
It seems our extraordinary young man has elected to compromise his aspirations. But I know there are many of you out there, extraordinary people, exceptional people who would gladly trade your ordinary lives for the chance to do one perfect act, our grand finale.
Keyboard!
You try singing without music, sweetheart.
I wanted magic shows and miracles, mirages to touch. I wanted such a little thing from life. I wanted so much.
Pippin, do you feel you've compromised?
No.
Do you feel like a coward?
No.
How do you feel?
Trapped, but happy. Which isn't too bad for the end of a musical comedy. Ta-da!